they're off. And it's Ghosh who comes out the best. On the inside, Vista Creek. Hold on, Charlotte is away, running in third. 2.5 lengths more back to Aurora Point. Then Xena Rules and Lentini up the backstretch. And it is Ghosh and Vista Creek. And these two go at it up front. Vista Creek now sticks a neck in front. Ghosh quick out of the gate, second on the outside, and right behind them comes Ola Charlotte running in third, now 2 lengths off the lead, and heading up 4 of the front runners after a 22 3/4. It's 3 lengths more back to Xena Rules racing on the inside of Aurora Point, and the trailer is Lentini around the far turn. Vista Creek, Ghosh on the outside. These two continue to go at it. A length clear of Ola Charlotte, who travels up alongside of them. Xena Rules is right in behind the leaders, now just 2.5 lengths off the lead and saving ground on the turn, while Aurora Point goes up on the far outside. They're coming to the top of the stretch. Vista Creek on the inside. Ghosh is right alongside of them. Ola Charlotte, Xena Rules, and Aurora Point, and 5 of them are right together as they turn for home, and Ola Charlotte has taken the lead. Ola Charlotte to the front. Pulling away now as Xena Rules moves up into second, and then comes Aurora Point on the outside. It's Ola Charlotte and Julien Le Parrot to win it by 4 over Xena Rules. And then it was Aurora Point followed by Ghosh in fourth. Trifecta 98.40, Superfecta 706.30. Dime Super $70.63. The double pays $48.60, and the pick three.